The movie's got a scene where the ferry is pulling off and our hero doesn't want to miss it. Some bark in your bumper and you'll probably need to take it from the top.
What?
Hey, nobody wants to watch a movie where the action hero puts on the turn signal and yields to pedestrians, do they? Remember, the cameras are rolling here. You waste time, you waste money. You waste money, you blow our production schedule and our budget. Now to hit a 180, get going real fast and make a sharp turn while holding down the handbrake. When you turned around, hit the gas. Got it? Sharp turn plus the handbrake. We've got a scene in which you're the getaway driver and a bunch of cops are trying their best to stop you as you go from one side of town to the other. Use your car to put the other car out of commission before the clock strikes zero. Think you can do it? Remember, we're not practicing anymore, we're rolling film, and it's up to you to get this scene in the can. The goal here is to avoid collisions while you fly down the highway. Looking at the car you pulled up in, I'm not too sure this no collisions rule is gonna be an easy one. To hit a reverse 180, get going backwards really fast and hit a sharp turn and the handbrake. Your head will be spinning in no time. The car ahead of you is driven by a pro and he'll try to lose you, so stick tight. outstanding work. Now that you've learned three skills, I'm going to have you combine them all. A little warning though, the director is here and he doesn't take kindly to mistakes. Have to use all the skills you've learned to shoot the final scene. You'll have to speed up and hit the bridge fast enough to jump the gap and clear the traffic on the other side as well. Are your nerves rested and calm? Okay, let's give it a whirl then.
The object is to get to the last checkpoint without hitting any obstacles. Oh, and you have to do it before the clock strikes zero. Right, here's the job then. You'll need to combine the cornering, the slalom, and the long jump. Make a clean go of it, and you'll earn a little reward. It's time for the London Map Challenge. First and foremost, a London cabbie has to know the city. The knowledge, we call it. We're going to test yours here. Royal Albert Hall. Buckingham Palace. Admiralty Arch. Trafalgar Square. St. Paul's Cathedral. Tower of London. Tower Bridge. Here's what you have to do. Hit all the checkpoints, go round the roundabout, and do it in good time without hitting anything. This skill is one of the cab driver classics. Follow the old jam jar, which is to say, follow that car. It's a bit tricky, I know, but I think you can manage. All right, let's go. You're going to need the old handbrake on this one, so press the F1 key for a quick reminder of how to use it. This lesson involves a little precision jump. That's right, the precision jump, not the long one, the precise one. Don't worry, it's all perfectly legal. Now, best of luck, get on with it.
Right. You are now ready for the third exam. You're now ready for the final exam. You've just unlocked the Aston Martin DB7 Vantage. Ooh, nice job.